Hansei, or the lesson that we learned from this important experience, was that PCR procedure had to be observed no matter what. Process change request. And one of the things, when you are changing anything within the process, you have to consider all the potential damages that you can do to quality, safety, delivery, and etc. Need to predict all potential impacts and changes, intentional or unintentional. A well-defined change point management system is key, and need to train team members on JKK principle and give them the ownership, the authority, along with the responsibility. And at this point, this is how it looked like as far as the scheduling and the calendar was concerned. The built-in quality and JKK was implemented by March of 09. Yamazumi Board, which is a job balancing or stacked mountain, translated into English. We rebalanced the line to include inspection time for all processes, so team members could actually have enough time to inspect for critical parts, the keep on chart that I mentioned to you. Include an inspection in all SWSs, the standardized worksheet, so every team member was responsible for the quality of parts that he or she was making and quality parts or he or she was receiving from the previous person. Develop change point management for all operations, all different changes perceivable. And we established a layered audit by April of 09. As a result, we were able to laterally share all this information with other people in different departments as well. Then the performance, if you look at the total QPR, went down all the way from 51 to 5. And then DPPM went down from 735 when we started 2009 all the way to 74. For the last 7 months of this project, we gauged the DPPM and it was at 2. But in 13 months that we did the DPPM, we did this, we followed this project, the DPPM went down to very close to zero, but zero defect throughout the 13 months. In conclusion, I can tell you how effective and efficient we were. We were able to contain the problem in less than a shift, a matter of 4 hours, half a shift. The customer did no longer receive any more defective parts. So successfully contained the problem in less than a shift. We successfully solved the problem in 8 days, meaning from the time that we found out what the main causes were until the time that we couldn't physically produce any more defective parts was 8 days. From that point that we modified the racks, we didn't produce any more defective parts. We conducted Hansei activity, lesson learned, improved the quality system, standardization, dashboard management, change point management, JKK, and we were able to proudly announce that all goals were achieved. Thank you so very much for your time and your attention.